the reason they're covered in rock and gravel is basically as a glacier moves down the mountain, it picks up a lot of rock and freezes it inside and up in the lake. But the rock has nowhere to go. So if this is the glacier, as it melts down, the rock ends up on top and keeps on melting down with it. Well, that's exactly what's happening. With a puddle of water forming in that pool. And in the last 28 years, the puddle grew into a pond. Just here. So not only does it break apart into smaller pieces, and we don't lose the material again.